video that has gone insanely viral online shows an easy hack to knot a tie in seconds. The clip has over 9 million views and has prompted various opinions from netizens as well. The now viral video was shared on Twitter by Mirex Moses. In the short clip, a man can be seen wrapping a tie around his hand thrice and then instantly creating a neat knot. He showed the easy hack with two different ties and knotted them both in a matter of seconds. A timer can also be seen in the right hand corner in the video. "I never knew knotting a tie was this easy," read the caption of the post. The viral video triggered several reactions from netizens. While some thought that the hack was very useful, others were not very convinced and said that it is still difficult. Some users even claimed that tying a knot is not that big deal and even listed out the type of knots they know. "Where was this video when I was in secondary school?" a user wrote. Another user commented, "Looks easy, but I have tried it and it's not working." A third user remarked, "I understand perfectly well that there's a generation that wants their sartorial taste to match their fast food. But tying a proper knot is a basic skill that every man should learn. The knots are Windsor, Half Windsor, Pratt Kelvin, Prince Albert, 4 in hand, etc." Well, what do you think about this video? Tell us in the comment section below.